John coming back at you for another vloggy type video. Alright. Today is Tuesday. Today I'll be going out for my walk. I don't know what else I'll be doing today, but I'm about to go outside for my nice walk. It's supposed to be nice outside, so hopefully I'll enjoy it. I'm definitely going the way I went the other day, and maybe some more. So, alright, Jelly Beans, I'll see you when I get outside, alright? Hey, Jelly Beans, I'm back. Going for a walk. Who are you yelling at? Sit down. Sit down. You wanna fight? I'm outside, as you all know, I'm getting ready for my walk. Yes. Yes, alright. Yeah, see. Start my walk. Huh? What? It's up to you. It's up to you. Shorts today, Jelly Beans. Oh yeah. I think it's like 70 degrees outside today. Yeah, buddy. Here comes Andre's sister. You know what I mean? Jelly beans, yeah. Yeah, it's like 70 some degrees outside.
I just came back from the gym.
Yeah.
What you doing on your YouTube?
Yep. Yeah.
Got a lot of followers, Dre said.
Yeah, not as much as I would like, but it's got some.
It's got some.
Yeah.
Okay, you look good.
Thank you.
It's coming down.
Yeah.
Keep it up.
Down 100 pounds, so.
Yeah. Give me some.
All right. Good people right there. I love Andre's family. I give a good sweat for today. Yeah. Sweat. That's from, if you know, Billy Idol, you'll know what song that was. Well, what song it was from. You know, y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all know about what happened in Ohio. My deepest sympathies for the family of the elderly gentleman. And, to that guy, he's a coward for killing an elderly man. And he is a coward for offing himself when they're on a police chase. Be a man and own up to your stuff. Up, oh, here comes a rice burner. That loud ass fart cannon. Next door neighbor with that freaking loud ass fart cannon. Don't even wave. She a little brat. Yes, I said she. Freaking princess on a windshield. I cannot stand fart cannons. Do you mind turning your low mower down? Yes, I went there. That's one of the sickest. And when I mean sickest, I don't mean the cool sick, I mean horrible. It's one of the horrible sounds ever. Is making a car sound like a freaking lawnmower. You know, if you do it to your car, you know, at your cup of tea, but it's not mine. To me, that's just ruining your car, making it sound like a lawnmower. Oh my. I get up to the stop sign, turn back. You know, I yelled all that stuff at her, but you know, of course she didn't wave. You know, it's a neighborly thing to wave. You know, I'm not that kind of a guy, but, you know, wave at you. Wave back if somebody waves. Come on. How rude. It's like going to a store, and, like, you hold the door open for somebody, they don't even say thank you. It's like that. At least right here, she's my next door neighbor. You know. She's alright looking, but she drives a fart cannon. Rice burner. Stop sign. I'm back. Alright, jelly beans. I'll be right back because there ain't no time with the record left, so I'll stop and go back. Alright, sorry about that, jelly beans. There's only like not even a second. I stopped and turned it back on. Very nice outside today. Yeah, I know I said beautiful first.
You're very beautiful. It's true.
I don't know.
Saw your face in a crowded place.
I don't know. I really don't know how the song goes. I know I just butchered that song. You know what I mean, Jelly Beans? You know what I really want? Since Easter just passed, it's a giant handful of jelly beans. Yes, I want to fill that whole entire hand up. But, you know. Another one! What the frig? Don't people like me around here? I don't care. But yeah, jelly beans. I want to pick a handful up and eat them, but, you know. Sick and true to my diet, jelly beans. Not yet. That's what's not coming yet, so. Oh yeah, there goes the phone. It's not the noise you want to hear. Oh yeah. Here, buddy. Yes, I'm wearing a different shirt from intro. I took it off and put this one on. My yellow, golden yellow. I love my yellow shirts. That burst of heat come from? Oh, jelly beans. There's another fart cannon comes in over. Yeah. Doggies are waiting for me to come in, but little do they know, I'm gonna keep on walking. Yeah. Jelly beans, please let me know if you like these videos of me just walking for my progress. I know a lot of you do, but what about the other a lot of you? I really enjoy the positive feedback. I know it may seem boring without the music that everybody puts up there, but I'm not everybody else.
If you know what I mean, jelly beans.
Turkey and provolone for lunch today with rye. It was good. Provolone is a good cheese to eat if you're a diabetic. Do I ever miss the American cheese? American cheese was my favorite cheese. Yeah, I'm going by my house. Katrina's not liking it too much. Let's check out the progress so far. Oh, my pants are falling down. Almost a half a mile, jelly beans. See it? Almost a half. Yeah, jelly beans. All right, we're going up into thing court. Freaking ugly as Fort Cannon. Yeah, it's a good day for me to be out of breath. Because I'm definitely going up in here. Good day, good. Yeah, buddy. I got a nice bottle of water for me at my house, ice cold. Well, should be room temperature by now, but still should be cool. Yeah, buddy. Journal to a pudgy man. How you doing, buddy? And be lids. You guys are awesome. Keep doing what you guys do. Good luck on your weight loss, guys. My next weigh-in will be in May. I love every. Hey. B-Lids and Journal of a Pudgy Man. Keep doing what you're doing. I love you guys. Good luck on your weight loss. I'd like to thank everybody, all the jelly beans, for your support. I said all this and I didn't even know it stopped recording. Now I'm saying it again.
I'd like to thank my family of jelly beans, Mom, Barb, and Fred. RR. Yeah, buddy. I'd love to thank everybody for their support. I love it. Turn back time. Yeah, buddy. I had a little pug that came after me the other day. He's outside. There's a little girl. Get in the house, little pug. Little rodent. Yeah, buddy. It's going there, so it's good for me. Little ankle biters. Somebody else is walking. That's good. Get to America. 2017. Hashtag. Get to America 2017. Yeah, buddy. Hello. How are you doing? Yeah, I know. I seen her the other day. She skipped the bigger meal and went for the other ones. I don't know if I caught that. But the pug. Ran right past me and went after them two ladies. That's funny. I don't know if the camera picked that up, but I thought it was funny. Time to get down to Andre's. Hey! One of Andre's niece's daughters. So, hey, John. Hello? Hello? Huh? Oh, yeah? Saw me on YouTube. How about that? Is he? I'm sweating for jelly beans. What? Hold on. I gotta get close so I can hear you. I'm not here to talk to Andre though. No, they're not going to get him. Good, because I'm here to exercise. I'm here to walk. Yeah. Turn back time.
once again. They're having batting practice at the high school. This walk is awesome. By far the best walk I've done. And as you all know, jelly beans, when I walk, it gets further and further walk. Maybe next time I'll walk down the other end two times. Because that's almost a mile in itself, twice. I'm going to be done after this. What kind of car princess is when I get up to it, when I look at the back end of it. It says princess on a windshield, that's why I call it princess. Hello. How you doing? Here comes Renee again. Probably still nothing but crack rolling up because my drawers, my pants are falling down. Sorry, Renee. I worked a sweat up, jelly beans. Worked a sweat up. Point. 0.82 miles, 0.83 jelly beans. That is great, jelly beans. That is great, great. I will catch you all when I get in the house, get my water, sheet up sweat. Alright, jelly beans, I'll be back. Alright, jelly beans. As you can see, I am in my house. Definitely be able to see the sweat better. Was a nice walk. Princess's sister talks. She waved. She's cool. But, Princess Fart Cannon, you go pound sand. But anyway, I had a great workout. Next time, I'll turn around and go back down again. And that will be a mile. Because today is a new record for me. A new record for me. 0.83 miles in 27 minutes and 5 seconds. That's awesome, jelly beans. I like that a lot. I never walked that much in school during gym class. So, hold on, jelly beans. I'll be with you. Workout finished. Let's see how many calories. I want to see calories. Alright, 420 calories I burnt. So that was my sandwich from lunch. My sandwich from lunch, jelly beans. 400, well, probably more than my sandwich, but I'm just saying. I walked 2,384 steps. Nice. Duration 27.05. Elevated gain is 6 feet. Yeah, buddy. Alright, jelly beans. Analyze this workout. Max pace is 205. Average pace is 32.42. This is great. I love this. It's awesome. Jelly beans. Alright. I'm going to close it right here because, I had a great time. Please remember, go check out A Journal of a Pudgy Man and B-Lids. I hope I got his name right. Hold on, let me go check his name out real quick. I watch him a lot whenever he uploads. Hold on, history. Where you at? I just watched him. Yep, I was right.
Well, I won't be back.
B-Lids. Right there. Please check him out. His link will be down below. Alright, jelly beans, remember, shirts, merchandise shirts, you buy them off the website. I'll have the link in the description down below. If you like, please like, subscribe, share, follow on Facebook. My link is down below. B-Lids and A Journal of a Pudgy Man, links will be down below. They're two fellow weight loss YouTubers. Like I said, good luck to your weight loss, guys. Alright, have a good day. Peace. Oh, and if you're new, please hit subscribe and hit that bell to be a part of my notification squad. Alright, thank you. Peace.